hopefully.
I wanted to see this, guys.
I'll probably review the shopping center that I go to, the mall that I go to like get that done. Because they recently Sam's, and they recently
when I'm relaxing
changed their name to share Images. So once again, that's
this little furry cat.
From the Dollar General, but
will you look at this adorable face, people.
There's a number of different.
All right, she's making her debut right now, so.
Like,
I thought you guys were really gonna kick out of that face. This is Gucci, and she is a English short-haired tabby, calico.
$5 is still a lot, but I'd rather get $2 off on that. So anyway,
She does. We sit here and watch TV together. She likes to watch TV.
Oh, I wanted to show you. I took these two magnets at Five and Below.
Look at this.
This is Italy.
This is us.
Soccer ball for my son.
She's the baby.
OMG.
Aw, say hi, Gucci Boo.
Magnet here.
You gonna go up on YouTube?
I picked up the last night at Five and Below, and I just thought, I was so, excited to even pick that up.
So anyway, that's her watching TV.
I love
this is comical. This is the funniest cat I've ever owned in my life.
Is Chocolate Factory and also the,
she's my son's cat.
Italian.
She's mommy's big baby.
I love Lucy when they were over in Italy and she was smashing grapes with her feet. That is totally hilarious. I just wanted to show you some comical things on my refrigerator. I have this cat picture.
Aw, she's gonna go sleep now. Isn't that cute?
I got it out of him.
He's a little baby. Thank you guys for watching.